Well, obviously it's come down reasonably quick, but it was loaded. That's the cane paddock behind us here, where I believe he may have touched the cane. Witnesses said that the winger touched the cane, he flicked him around and he's pulled it back and landed on the ground and gone across the furrows, which would have been a pretty hairy ride for him on its own. And he's tried to line it up with the furrows in the paddock, travel down with that.
We're very close to a pretty busy road here.
Yeah, main highway, yeah.
Would that have played a part if it had gone differently?
Yeah, it would have been me. I would have made an attempt to land on the highway. It was me, but then again, I'm not a pilot, so. Yeah. Bane had a lot of traffic. But, yeah, he's done very, very well.
So what happens next?
I believe now the police will take over from here, and then council will be contacted, I suppose, to investigate the... what's happened with the plane, and then we'll wait to find out from there.